Today I will show you how to hack your school's computer, because school computers have filters on them. So now I will show you how to hack into them, so you will be able to go into any website you would want to go in. The first thing you have to do is go to your desktop, right click, look for the word new, go down, look for text document, press it, and then it should come up right here. Go to it, press it, the notepad should come up. In the notepad, you should type these words so you'll be able to go to your website. Type down ping, P-I-N-G, space, and then the website you would like to go to. In this case, I will use Yahoo, www.yahoo.com. Enter, then type down pause. After doing this, press File, Save As, and save it as website .bat. Save. Exit out. This icon should have popped up for a shortcut. Press it, then the CMD should pop up. On it, you will see IP addresses. When you see these addresses, you will have to type this down on Internet Explorer so Yahoo will come up. You can do this with any kind of website. I will demonstrate by using the Internet Explorer with this IP address. The IP address was 69. The IP address was 69.147.114.210. Press enter for this IP address, and then Yahoo should come up. It may take a while, but it will eventually come up. There it is. It's as simple as that. You can use it with any kind of website. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you.